Okay, you land on your heel. So now you will do the same, but using your full body. All right, so and you absorb as much as you can. Don't put your feet there, or you have to pull your body before to push, and so you can run very fast, but it's not economic at all. Your arms, who should help you until the shoulder, you know, to help the weight to go up. Right, and you should be coordinated.
Because again, like with your foot, you're more likely to slip out. But if-